Hello everyone, Merry Christmas. I hope you all have a great day. Today we are going to be playing Planet of Cubes, survival mode. So let's go ahead and create a name for survival mode. Perfect. Now let's go ahead and select these things. Now I think I'm done. Let's go ahead and create our world. Alright, first thing we do is get wood. So let's try to find a tree. Nice, we have a tree. Let's get at least 12 logs. Almost there. Just one more, and we have 12 oak wood. Alright, let's go ahead and make a crafting table. Okay, we have 48 planks, which I think is enough to go ahead and make our wood bench. Alright, let's make a few sticks. And let's make a wooden sword. Wait, you already have one. Let's make a wooden pickaxe. And why not a hoe? Alright, let's dig. For some nice material. Let's start over here. We might make our house like... Let me put it here. I'll start mine right here. Right. I'll see you when I have enough resources, which will be in 3, 2... Right, I think I have enough stone. Right, let's go back to our crafting table. Did I leave this? Oh, right there. I should really move this crafting table. Right, let's go ahead and upgrade our tools to wooden tools. And let's go ahead and make a hole, a stone hole, even though it doesn't make sense, Matrix. We need more sticks. Alright, let's make a stone pickaxe, an axe, even though we have 2. Alright, let's go ahead and mine some wood. Alright, let's just find a tree. There's barely any trees out here. We expect me to get wood. Alright, I found a tree. I'll see you when I got enough wood. One tree done, two trees done, three trees done, four trees done, and five trees done. Let's go back to our crafting table. So I think we got loads of wood. Alright, where's the crafting table again? Why do I keep on losing the crafting table? Okay, I'm just going to make a new one. Alright. Now we got a crafting table. Let's go ahead and get some wooden planks. This will only take 3 seconds for you. 1, 2, 3. See? We done already. We got 212 planks. I think that's enough. A little too much, but I'm not complaining. Alright, so let's go ahead and find a flat area to put our house. Like, I think right here is good because we could access the village. So, oh no. We have a zombie. That's not good. Let's fight the zombie. I'm not afraid of zombies. Because I have my wooden sword. Axes is a little more damage. So I'm just gonna use this instead. And then, is dragon flesh good? No, I don't think so. I just killed this cat for no reason. And let's go ahead and do what I was supposed to do. Build a house. Find flat area again. break this. I think this is a good area for the house. We just need to flatten it out a little bit. Lag. Oh, never mind. Where's our shovel? Did we make a shovel? Oh god, I had to make a shovel. Boom, bing, bap. Done. We have a shovel. Well, time to flatten out this area. In 3, 2, 1. There. The area is now flattened. Now, I think we could put our house here. Just need a little bit more. Okay, I think that's good amount of space to build our house. Okay, let's start building this house. Well, let's start with the base. I think the house could be taller. 6 blocks high? Is that enough? It's not even 6 blocks high. And it already looks big. Alright, I'll just go with the standard 5 blocks. We could change it later if you feel to. Well, if I feel to. Do you guys think this is wide enough? I think this is fine. We're not going to make a good house if anyone's asking. Even though I did do that in one of my survival worlds. Look at the crafting table from here. It looks so small. And we definitely have to move this crafting table. It will move in 3, 2, 1. No. See? It's over there now. I might have to move that somewhere else when I'm finished building. But, okay, crafting table, you do what you want. Is this house symmetric enough? I meant just symmetry. I think it's not perfect. Well, we have to change that. Symmetry. Perfection. It's perfect. But I may need to double check that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. Yeah, it's symmetry enough. Symmetric? Oh. We're learning something every day. Alright. Half the house done. Ah! The house building! The house building! Quickly! I don't know if that solves the problem. Okay, it did. Oh god, I told you the house is gonna burn down. What? Lightning! Why would you do that? What is the lightning team? Yes! The rain and lightning stopped, so now I don't have to worry about my house catching on fire. Well, that was kind of scary. Wow, an innocent little plank just lying on the ground for some reason. I didn't know where that come from. Almost done. Come on. Oh look, another innocent plank on the ground. How great. 3 planks. Oh. No. It's becoming nighttime and there's zombies. No. Quickly, tower. Alright. I hope the zombie doesn't look at me in the eyes. Because that's creepy. And look, there. Another innocent plant, but it has been placed. What is happening in this world? I don't know what's happening. I actually placed it. Get away! Stupid zombie. They can't stand anything. Because I am strong. Nothing can kill me. Absolutely nothing. I am very, very strong. Not even a Hulk could defeat me. Probably not as strong as Hulk, though. But I'm very strong, okay? Trust me. Zombies. Cheap roof! Don't tell me I did this wrong. Please, for the love of God, tell me I didn't do this wrong. I did it wrong. Why do I have to do this all again? This is how you're supposed to turn on. No! Do not ask me that. No! Let me just please build this house. Is it too much to ask for? Speed bridging. I'm done building houses. I'm done. I'm getting onto this house. That's it. I'm not playing this game anymore. I'm not playing this game anymore. I'm just gonna stick to my regular team. Fighting. I am good at fighting, not good at building. You see? Make a door. You get out of my house! Yay, Christmas door. Did I seriously just run out of plants? Oh my, more mining! And more zombies. Okay, maybe peaceful mode is better. Let's go ahead and turn this to peaceful mode, or just disable hostile mobs from spawning. Only peaceful. Done. We don't have peaceful mode. I turn the difficulty to easy and going back to the demo's SMP. Alright, debug. Why am I here? I was supposed to be in my oh! I died. Good thing I have this. Because all I have to do is just find my house. I don't know where my house is. Well, this will take me a while. Not here. Not here either. Okay, where's my house in the first place? I literally have my house in one spot and now I can't find it. Where is my house? Oh, it's right here. I really have to remember these coordinates. I think that's how you say it. Coordinates. I have to really remember this. Alright, let's go ahead and close our door so I don't see any zombies. Oh, wait, I forgot. Turned on only peaceful mobs. Well, I could leave it open, but I don't think I should. Because then sheep will come in my house. Why am I using this? I thought I was supposed to be getting jungle wood. Oh, wait, I exited the game. I forgot. More digging. More mining. More mine. This is going to take me even longer than I expected. My goal is to get 2 stacks of wood, which will keep me very, very stacked for very, very long time. Alright, just clean up my inventory. Where's the chest? I need to make a chest. Do I just have bad eyes or, oh. The chest is right here. Why did it change it to Christmas? Oh, yeah, I understand. Because it's Christmas. Alright, well, time to put everything in the chest. Let's get to it. Extra chest in the chest. A random night potion the game gave me for no reason. I still can't put this in a chest. Rotten flesh I think I will need unless I'm starving. Potion stuff. Team trees. Dirt I'll probably need when I need it. And more dirt. I'll probably need. So I'm keeping the dirt. That was a waste of time. Put away the hoe in case I need it. And I don't think I'll be needing this. Because I have a stone hoe. And stone pickaxe. So these things are basically useless. And last thing that I will put away. 2 doors. Actually 1 door. Because this door just seems to stay in my inventory. Okay, 2 doors now. That's all I think I'll have to put away. Now, let's go ahead and clean our inventory. Alright, let's get to mining. Oh wait, I need an axe to mine. Alright, let's go ahead and start with this tree. Iron Why has this happened two times in my survival world? I don't even have iron pick. I don't even have a. Do I have a stone? Yeah, I do. Alright, let's go ahead and mine this iron. Oh, it was only one. Well, that's just sad. Alright, more mining. Alright, that's 12 pieces of jungle wood. And 24 pieces of jungle wood. 24 pieces of jungle wood. This is taking long. Hey, more iron. And also there's a coal. Well, it's not in the mine itself. Yay, wait, 2 pieces of iron? 3? What kind of sea is this? And 1 lonely piece of coal. 1 stack and 2 jungle planks. Done. Never mind, I'm just gonna get 64 planks. I mean, wood. And 13 wood. Also, where's my house? Well, I remember the chords. 4. Negative 2. Well, let's go there. Put it right here. I didn't go too far. Alright, now that I got all of this wood. Plank mania. Time to get more planks. More planks. Okay, I think that's enough planks. 320 jungle wood planks. Sufficient, I meant. I meant sufficient. Alright, time to finish the roof. What? That's half of the roof done. Almost done. And done. In the next episode, we are going to do some more decoration. And honestly, we're going to put more lights here because there's no lights. Right? I'll see you in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.